new wig, and I'm so excited too.
Socials, their website, really cute. And their website's really put together. It's like really nice. Honestly, like just looking at this wig, I'm like, this is probably one of the best wigs I've ever gotten. And trust me, I've gotten some crappy wigs. This one looks legit, so let's start opening up. Oh, okay, so this is tight. It comes with two wig caps, so we're probably gonna be using one of these today because we're gonna try this wig on. So I'm just gonna open this up, you know what I'm saying? Okay, so I'm opening it up. There is, oh my god, you guys know how much I love wigs. Wigs are, you know what I'm saying, they're my life. I wear them all the time, and I'm so excited about this one. Okay, so I'm taking off the net. Oh my god. And honestly, I was gonna stop doing wig reviews and doing like wig videos just because there's some wigs that I get and they're just like the ugliest things I've ever seen, you know? They're like not good or they're like trash. And I'm looking at this one, the lace front is so gorgeous. Literally, I'm looking at the lace front. Wow, some of them aren't even lace front. Some of them are trash that I get, but. I'ma look like Kim Kardashian, y'all. I'm finna look like Kim. I'ma be serving you guys inches. Look how long this wig is, guys. Look, ready? It's hella long. Barely put on the wig. Oh my god. Guys, look at how long this is. Wow, this is so long. Let me go and cut this real quick and I'll come back to you. Sis, I am serving Caucasian mother looks. I cut the lace and it's so freaking, let me get my back, guys. I look like Lady Gaga in You and I. When she's on the piano, she's like, and I look like Kim Kardashian. I look like Nicki Minaj